subordinating conjunctions of purpose that it introduces the purpose with it that we may live, so that the same meaning. He worked hard so that he might pass. What is his intention? His intention is to get passing, so that he works hard, so that lest if you don't want to walk carefully, lest you should fail means you have to walk carefully so that you should not fail. Lest you should fail means if you don't want to fail. In order that he works hard, in order that he may become rich. What is his purpose? His purpose is to becoming rich. His purpose is to become rich, and that's why he works hard, in order that. Next, subordinating conjunctions are in the category of condition, shart, art.
शॉर्ट मध्ये घेऊन घे प्रीवियस
लागला
हा सर्वन गेला होता ना
कॉलमुळे
शॉर्ट मध्ये घेऊन गेला
अच्छा कन्सेशन ऑर कॉन्ट्रास्ट सबॉर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन of concession or contrast you will see the contrast condition in the sentences although though or however introduce the subordinating clauses of contrast for example although he is an honest man although he is poor but in contrast of it he is an honest though like the meaning although he is not contented though he is poor he is not contented though he is used then however he will never pass however hard he may try he will not pass however hard he may try however hard he may try and contrast to it he will never pass though he is rich he is not contented he is not satisfied and next comparison the comparison is made by the use of these conjunctions for example as dad as he is as clever as I You are as tall as me. You and I are compared by the use of as. Then, than, than. She likes me no less than you. Means she likes equally to you and to me. So comparison is made between you and me by the use of this conjunction than. Then next conjunction subordinating conjunctions are extent or manner the way you behave the way you do the work or your deeds for example as men will reap as they sow in what manner you sow accordingly you will reap it next according as according to your manners as far your manners are concerned for example he chose the candidates according as they were fit according as they were fit according to their fitness they will be selected so these were the subordinating conjunctions subordinating conjunctions join main clause and subordinate clause whereas coordinating conjunctions join equally ranked or equally valued words phrases group of words clauses and sentences now for the next 5 minutes if you have any query or doubt you can ask
मला क्लोज करावं लागणार तेव्हा तो होस्ट बनू शकतो
येस सर याला अनम्यूट कर आपण एवढं काम सोड
हेलो सर
हाँ यस
हेलो सर
हाँ यस प्लीज
सर एक्चुअली दैट सिनोनिम्स एंड एंटोनिम्स पीडीएफ यू टोल्ड दैट व्हेन आवर सेशन विल बी ओवर देन यू विल सेंड अस ऑन व्हाट्सएप सिनोनिम्स एंड एंटोनिम्स इट एक्चुअली प्लीज
टेंशन पीपीटी पास कारण मला वाटतं पूर्ण लेक्चर सिर्फ झाल्याच्यानंतर
हेलो
Yes, sir.
That when our lecture series is over, only then those notes will be given to you.
Means on 3rd May.
3rd May, okay. Yes. Next.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Next. Om.
Hello, sir.
Yes, please.
Sir, example of according as.
Okay. According as, it is the subordinating conjunction of contrast. For example, he chose the candidates according as they were fit. According as means according to their fitness, the candidate will be selected. So according as means according to, according to their manner. If they are fit, only then they can be selected. So according as is a subordinate clause, subordinating conjunction joins one main clause and other subordinate clause. Next.
Okay, sir.
Hello, sir.
Yes, please.
Sir, I wanted to know the meaning of coordinate. Means I wanted to know the meaning of that word, nevertheless. Coordinate conjunction. And I want the sentence also.
Okay, nevertheless. Nevertheless is a coordinating conjunction, and you know coordinating conjunctions join equally ranked words, phrases, clauses and sentences. Whatever the condition is, the meaning, he had no chance of success. Nevertheless, he preserved, or he pursued, or he worked hard. Whatever the condition of his hard working, no matter for his chance of success. Nevertheless, one more time I repeat, he had no chance of success. Nevertheless, he worked hard.
Sir, second question is
contrast ya fir virodh indicate hota hai. It introduces the coordinating clause of contrast, nevertheless. Next.
Sir, I wanted to ask another question, that can you tell the difference between the although and though?
Although and though. Very good question. Though. Again, they are conjunctions of contrast. Actually, both are having same meaning. In that category, there is one more conjunction, that is however, tathapi. For example, although he is an honest man, he is poor. Or, although he is poor, he is an honest man. Bhale hi wo garib hai, lekin wo honest. Although. The same way we can use. Though he is an honest man, though he is poor. One more example. Although he is not contented, though he is rich. Although he is rich, he is not contented. Next. Although, though and however indicates the contrast. Ek virodh, ek antar darshate. They indicate the contrast.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Next doubt will be taken tomorrow. Hello, Mayuresh, last student.
Yes, sir. Discontinue. So continue, I am, sir.
Mayuresh.
सद्या सर्वर इश्यू असतात तुमच्या इथला असू शकते माझ्या स्क्रीन मध्ये पूर्ण दिसतो
मयुरेश प्लीज
नेटवर्क इश्यू दिसतो सर हाय एग्जिट होते सर आणि पण बॅकग्राऊंड मध्ये मीटिंग चालू असते एकदा कोणी एग्जिट झालं तरी
मयुरेश सर त्याला अनम्यूट कर Yes, Mayuresh, please.
Sir, can you repeat the definition of subordinate conjunction?
Repetition of?
Sir, can you repeat the definition of subordinate conjunction?
Subordinate conjunction.
Conjunction.
Subordinating conjunctions are those words which introduces subordinating clauses and you know subordinating clauses are the clauses which are depending on the main clause to complete their sense for their complete meaning subordinating clauses are quickly derived from the principal clause so the conjunction which introduces the subordinating clauses joins the subordinating clause with the main clause, those conjunctions are called subordinating conjunctions.
Danny?
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Last student, Avishkar.
Sir, I want the example of as, 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 as.
You want the example of?
As.
As, dash, dash, as. Very good. It is?
Yes, sir.
Yes. It is a conjunction. It is a conjunction called as subordinating conjunction. And this conjunction is used to make the comparison between two sentences, two subjects, two nouns, one noun and other adjective also. For example, you are as good as your friend. Yes, you and your friend are compared by the use of this conjunction as dash dash as. For the comparison, this
Thank you, sir.
Pair of conjunction is used. Very simple. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Can I make sense of the question now?
उद्या
आता ते बायजूस
लेक्चर सकाळी दुसरं रात्री 8 वाजता